Hi guys, welcome back to our channel, Bions and Jazz Blog. So today, I was just done in my online class. I have like 4 subjects, but I have 1 break. And we're outside, it's really sunny. Ooh. I'm here outside to fresh my eyes and tomorrow I don't have school, so I'm good because I'm gonna do my assignment tomorrow. And I'm excited because tomorrow is Thursday, and after that tomorrow Thursday it will be Friday, and it will be my break time. Also drinking some juice. I don't know what this is called, but I'm just gonna drink it. It's yummy. For real. FR, for real. I really love the wind out here. It's like so fresh. My eye can be fresh because of the sun, I guess. But if you look at the sun, your eyes will like, well, like, I don't know, hurt a bit, like, cause it glow, the sun glow. The sun like glow in the dark, but it doesn't glow in the night. Before I tell something about me, subscribe, like, comment, and share. Anyway, so do you guys know this song named Isko Moreno? I made a bit about Isko Moreno, but it has a part of something. I don't know what's the title of it, but I kind of know a part of it. Also, I will like show the edit I did, but it's on my phone. But my brother is using my phone today because he's playing ML. When I have data, he always plays ML at night when I'm asleep. I was like, what the fuck? And my data is gone. So anyways, I'm gonna sing Isko Moreno, but only short because I don't know the full for no reason, okay? Isko Moreno versus Alfredi, control your temper, so don't be angry. Oh, fuck. That's all, guys. I don't know much about that song, but kind of know a bit. Oof. Oh, shit. My hair just flew. Like flew in my eye for no reason. That kind of hurt, but I don't care. Anyways, guys, so I'm gonna introduce myself again, like that day when I was vlogging. So my name's Jazzy B Bison, but you know, my nickname can be Jazz or Jess. I know I love the name Jess, but my name's Jazz, and I really love my name. And I'm 9 years old, and my favorite color is purple, light pink, and pastel. And I also like studying a bit, but it takes a bit hour to study. Sometimes I play Roblox, Minecraft, but it's been like 16 days I never use Minecraft in my phone. Sorry about the background noise. I don't know why it's so noisy here, but who cares? Sometimes I don't play my Minecraft in my phone because like I haven't played Minecraft in 16 days. But because when I clean my phone, I found that I haven't played Minecraft for 16 days. So I decided earlier to play Minecraft and like, you know, build a house. To be honest, I really love my new house in Minecraft. And And about Roblox that I play, I'm actually a noob. So I have two accounts, Roblox account. I have a Roblox account in my other phone, which is in my phone right now. I'm not using my phone because my brother is using my phone for playing ML. I don't usually have load, but he loaded my phone 2 points or 4 points. I don't know how many he loaded my phone, like 2 points or 4 points or 3 points. And also, I have another account here in this phone that I'm using to record, which is, I used to have Robux there, which is 80 Robux. So I spent one, and now my Robux was one. But I recently got hacked on not joining in any game. So I was like, what the fuck? So I messaged my friends there in Roblox, and they said, maybe restart your phone. And I was okay. Because I was like, I restart my phone, which is offing my phone for 2 minutes. But I usually restart my phone for 1 minute. And I open it, and I can't still join any game. I was just wanting to play MM2, which is my favorite game that I'm addicted to. Don't ask me why I'm addicted to MM2. I'll explain later. This is, my mom said this needs to be a short fit, but I want it to be longer. And I just want to tell stories, I love telling stories of me. And I done restarting my phone, then I still can't join any games. I was like, I text my friend and I said, I can't still join any games. She said, oh, I don't know, I'm sorry. And I was like thinking if I should make a new account, but I'll miss my account because it has Robux there. It has Robux. And then for no reason, I have, made a new account that is named Ash09XD. But recently, I have played a lot there, and I add my friends back. Just like, I told them that I'm gonna make a new account, but recently, this is gonna be the saddest part that I have ever been in my life. So I was just playing Pet Simulator with my bestie Sunset. Me and Sunset used to talk in Snapchat together. And recently, I have my favorite dream pet in Pet Simulator, and I was so obsessed with it. But then recently, me and Sunset got a fight on if I said, let's play Broke Heaven RP, but she said, but I wanna play Pet Simulator because that's her favorite game and she's obsessed with it. And I was like, oh, okay, sure, I guess. But she said, okay, fine, play with your game, and I play with my game. I was like, hey, I said, I guess we can play your game, Pet Sim, but she just, you know what's happening next? She played her own game, and I joined her, and we got a fight again. And I accidentally go to the where Roblox menu, and I log out. Now I can't log in back in my account. I was like, oh my god, what's my password again? I forgot my password. Whee! And I was like, I had to tell Sun, but I need to apologize first. So I got my phone And I text her and snap, "I'm sorry, I know you won't forgive me." And I got hacked by my own self because I log out and I can log in back because I don't know my password. I know you won't forgive me, but I won't be online for 1 week. I wanted to put a month, but I put 1 week. And then she said, "Oh, okay, but I forgive you." I was like, "Really?" She said, "Yeah, yes." And I said, "Oh, thank you." But she said, "Let's cheer us up." And I was like, "But how? I lost my account, now I have to make one." So she said, okay, oh shit, that sound. Okay, back to the story. She said, she want me to make a new account, so I did it. I did. So I named my user iMay019. And then I told her my user and she added me. And after that, we cheer up together, but I still miss my pet simulator. I was like, crying for no reason and sad. And next day, recently, I don't know what's the next thing that happened, but she got hacked too. And I tell my friend Havana Smith, which is her user, but we call her Melon or Grace. But Sunset said to me that she got hacked. She said that to me in Snapchat, and I said, "Okay, but I don't know what's an expert." Oh, okay. She said, "Roblox still loading to give me my pass back. I think it will take a day." And then I said, "Okay, I'm gonna tell Grace, which is Melon, have." I told her in Roblox, and I said, "I kind of have wrong autocorrect, but..." I said, "She got hacked," and she said, "What?" Because I put auntie. I said, "Sunset got hacked," and she thought I was yelling at her, but in reality, it was like big letters. It was like, "Girl, that doesn't mean yelling." Then after that, now she's blaming me that I hacked Sunset, and I was like, "That's not true. I'm telling her." And she said, "No, you lie. You can't tell her. Because I know you hack her. Don't lie." And I told Sun and screenshot the thing that she said. And she was like, dot, dot. She said, "I'm going to make an account and you add me to the group." I said, "Okay." I was like so sad. But in reality, it was like, bruh. And then after that, her user now is Fruit Yolt, so I added her in the group after I add her. And now she explained that she's... Melon is now blaming her? And she said she will hack me someday. I was like, come on, girl! And then she blocked me. She certainly blocked me. But she's still in my friends, but I can't not shower with her. But when I go to her profile, it said, add friend. I also reported her. I said to Roblox that, "Hello, Roblox. So this is my ex-best friend. She was blaming me that I hacked my best friend Sunset. But I didn't, because Sunset told me that she got hacked. And now she's blaming us. And I really hate that. To be honest, now she's not my best friend." And I was like, girl, doesn't mean I have one friend. I have so many. Like, I have 47 friends, like, in my Roblox account. And in here, in my, I'm using right now is, I have, is I have 15 or 16 friends, because I don't want too many, you know. And that's all, guys. I'm sorry, it was a long story. Anyways, thanks, guys. I mean, thanks for watching, guys. God bless, and hope you like my Roblox story, which is a long story. Bye, guys. I don't have the time to pretend you're funny. I'm back. I'm better.